All right, Belfry. What do you have on the court?
The court is an old folktale. The stuff circus people love. Legend has it they're an elite society that runs the town in secret.
I remember reading about them when I was a kid. But why would Penguin send us after an old story?
If there's any truth to these court stories, they could be behind all those releases from Blackgate. And those cases go back hundreds of years.
Copy that. Let's hope a visit to the Powers Club leads somewhere.
I think I'm gonna actually go. That's pretty. Anywho, I'm gonna go to the Belfry and turn in some stuff, skill up and all that goody stuff. That way when I come out I can do like the freeze, hopefully progress freeze, progress Harley Quinn. Do my skill tree upgrade. So that's what I'm going to do. Return to the Belfry for now. Get that done because I think me driving around the bike isn't as exciting as, you know, entertaining for you guys. Maybe it is, I don't know. We'll see. Let's go in the Belfry, see what goes on.
There's new info on the board.
9 premeditated crime reveals.
In today's Gotham Minute, we focus on a prominent and often controversial figure, Oswald Cobblepot. The most infamous, if not famous, member of Gotham's long-established Cobblepot family, these days he can often be cited for a litany of financial and violent crimes. Cobblepot insists he's turned over a new leaf after serving his time. He says that the only penguins in Gotham now are the tuxedo guests of the Iceberg Lounge.
So what do you think of Montoya? Didn't exactly get along when I was on the streets.
She was a rookie when my dad was on the force, but he took a shine to her. I think we should at least give her a chance.
Fair enough. But I'm still on the fence. I don't like Gotham cops.
Jason, you don't like anybody.
That's not true. I like that you get that.
Like the new look?
This place is quite remarkable. It's certainly brighter than the Batcave.
I prefer the Belfry like this. Filled with people. I think Bruce would too.
I know he would. Because this is your home.
Gotham's our home too. And like Bruce, we'll be there to protect it. No matter how hard it gets.
Protecting Gotham is a difficult endeavor. One that Bruce knew you would face. So, he made sure that you would have everything you'd need to succeed.
Why am I not surprised?
Mr. Freeze and the Regulators. That is a dangerous partnership.
Oh, I don't think they've ever worked for anyone before.
So wait.
Can give them access to technology and equipment they can only dream of.
But if we take down Freeze, we'll also take down their new weapon supplier. Two birds, one stone.
I do believe we have a guest.
You're telling me a cat managed to break through a world-class security system?
It wouldn't be the first cat to find its way past the Bat's walls.
Any visuals on our new tenant yet?
Not yet, but I suspect if we start leaving food out for him, we may find ourselves with a new addition to the Bat family.
I'll ask one of the guys to swing past the pet store after their next patrol. A pet in the Belfry. Could be kind of fun.
To be someone I didn't want to be. But now, I'm free. You can be too.
Guys, come check this out.
Dick, it's upside down.
I got it. Harley's an actual shrink. Why is she selling healing bracelets, supplements? What the hell's a free glow egg?
Mm-mm.
Huh. Who would even buy that crap?
She knows this stuff doesn't work. So what's her angle?
Most Gothamites will see her be involved in one or more violent crimes a month. You know, statistically speaking.
What's that got to do with anything?
She's selling them hope.
Oh, crap.
Come to the Monarch Theater tonight. I've got an explosive announcement just for you.
She definitely means explosive, literally.
Great.
We should have put a trademark on the bat signal. Belfry, do you have this?
Indeed, it seems Dr. Quinzel has made a proper spectacle of the event.
Whatever she's up to, this is gonna be bad.
Now, Dr. Q, the best version of me, recover your power.
People have to be smarter than this.
I was Harley Quinn. Now, I'm Dr. Q, the best version of me. Recover
your power.
Be the you want to be.
Oh, man.
I was Harley Quinn. Now I'm Dr. Q, the best version of me. Recover your power.
Everything about get out. messing with a different city? Maybe. It's cheating how them regulator moves do things, don't you think? Hey, pawn cabin, I still ain't talking to you. Well, then I'm gonna...
Locked down. No easy way in that I can see.
There might be an old entrance, I remember. Doubtful the freaks know of it.
Should I know how you know this?
Old actors never tell their secrets.
This should be it. Belfry is holding out on us. This place has seen better days. Dad loved the Batman musical. The outfits were ridiculous. Is this really what they do when they're bored?
Whatever. I'm the thing that stalks the night.
That ain't the line.
I'm the bat that sucks the fun out of Gotham.
That's what you sound like.
No. Oh, come on, man. That's not cool.
Closer look. Belfry, wasn't there a B&E at Daggett Labs recently?
There was a break-in just last week.
It was Harley. Almost anything from a pharmaceutical company could be a problem in Harley's hands.
Eyes on Batgirl!
Belfry, still no sign of any bombs, but I've got more empty crates from Daggett.
Let us know if you find anything.
Why do I feel like this fucking...
Unsettling.
Yeah, that's not cool. Not cool at all.
Harley didn't skimp on the backup. Getting close now.
Why ain't there anything worth stealing here? Where's the flashy stuff? Ain't no one likes this crap.
Sleep tight.
The Batgirl costume is freaking me out, I'm not gonna lie.
That is way too many mannequins.
Need a Batgirl logo. Thank you.
theater must be packed. Good night.
Something doesn't...
Harley, where are you? Where are you hiding?
Find out what's behind door number one.
Dr. Q, you have in you. Oh, look! A hero coming to stop me from helping you. What do we say?
Boom!
Don't worry. That's why I made this. This little thing will give you the courage to do what you always wanted to do. An implant that lets you take on the world!
That is not good! Don't let her inject you with untested medical equipment!
I bet you want to see it in action! Oh, boy! should give him a demonstration.
Are you trying to start a new trend? Belfry, does the scan data tell you what the chip actually does?
It don't seem to be implanted with anything.
Well, that's the news. I hope. Let's go!
So with me! You mean the heroes, right? They broke you down! They destroyed your lives!
Oh my god!
You ain't nothing, bad girl!
No, wait!
You're done, bad girl!
Dr. Q has an extra strength model. Ahem. Why don't we try this again?
More. Great. I'm sure there's an easier way to do it.
You could be the...
your product solved their problems.
It helped us get you where you need to be. Isn't that right, Quinners?
The bombs. Initiate Echo Protocol. Belfry, is there a way we can remotely disarm these bombs?
They appear to be on a closed circuit. You'll have to disarm them manually.
Thank you.
suck.
You all did so well. I'm so proud of you. Get your free implants from my friendly associates on your way out. Dr. Q has left the building.
If you stay in this video, it means we're all alive.
A bit boring, really.
Don't worry, it ain't all bad. I got one last little surprise for you.
I got enough for ruining girls' night? I'm not the one who brought bombs, Harley.
Master Richard?
Yeah.
Could you keep an eye on Master Jason? He's been quite upset since the events at Star Labs.
Tree's getting away with a hard pill to swallow. I'll make sure he's okay.
Harley needs to be stopped. She's preying on innocent people, and we still don't even know what she's aiming for.
It would seem to me that it's Dr. Q who's causing all this chaos, no?
That's what I said. Of course. If we take down Dr. Q's empire, Harley won't be able to hurt anyone else, no matter what she calls herself.
Sounds like a sensible plan to me.
Thank you, Alfred. I'll take that. Somebody's nap time.
Hello.
for this?
More regulators are probably inside. Time to find out what they're after.
Let's do this.
Who knows what they'll do if they spot me? Better be careful. Another lab. Wonder what Freeze is up to.
So they built Freeze's machine in here.
Someone alive in there?
I don't trust you.
Looks like they killed him. Why was he trying to get to this console?
Thank you.
this lab must have been pretty important. Another scientist. The ID card on this body says Dr. Theodore Upshot, head of cryogenic research.
Victor did what he did, despite the dangers. I can say that I only enabled him, but I also absolutely enabled him. That's guilt right there. The machine we built is unstable, untested. Of course, I insisted on a failsafe. A disruptor for the likely event that Victor uses the machine to play God. The disruptor made Victor mad. He asked if I had lost faith. I hid the thing instead of destroying it because I fear him. Almost as much as I fear the potential of what we've created. If you're listening to this, please, forgive me.
There might be something on Upshot that'll explain what happened here. Dr. Upshot hid some kind of failsafe in his office. Might be worth a look. bet that failsafe is still here somewhere. Hidden floor compartment? Belfry, looks like the scientist who built Freeze's machine also built a disruptor. Think this might be what we need to take him down. I'm bringing it in.
Good work. We'll wait for you back at the Belfry.
I put some new info on the board.
Homicide detectives are investigating after the killing of two scientists during a robbery at Quartz Labs. Earlier raid on Star Labs connected to scientist turned criminal Dr. Victor Freeze and the Regulator's Crime Syndicate. This is GCN. I'm Lee Rashid.
Did you find anything else about Mr. Freeze at Quartz Labs?
No. But at least we have the disruptor. I don't know what Freeze is planning, but he was willing to kill Dr. Upshot to keep it a secret.
If we could track down what Freeze took from the lab, it would give us a better idea of what we're dealing with.
Stop for today. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Really enjoying different side stories. I thought the Harley Quinn stuff was fun, though a little challenging at first to figure out get the movement style to avoid getting hit while I disarm bombs. The Freeze was pretty basic, not a lot going on there. Really cool to see if they actually have boss fights for Mr. Freeze and Harley Quinn. I know I've seen a trailer for a boss fight, but I don't think I ever watched the whole thing. But yeah, so far so good. I'm enjoying it. Really having a good time. Hope you guys are too. Talk to you guys later. Take care. Let me get a season. And as a side note, I just noticed that the timer at the bottom of the computer is actually synced to my time in my game when I did. Yeah, just turned 11:30. That's kind of fucking cool. Anyway, thanks for watching. Talk to you guys later.